the South is different because of its history, and its un-American history. There's defeat in war, defeat in a moral cause, long periods of poverty, ill health, poor education, how that, you know, creates a proud but defensive society.